It's gonna be ready.
Yes, Ruby promised.
Okay, and you didn't tell her where we're going.
No, it's our secret. Okay. I just told her we're going on a picnic.
Okay.
Where is Ruby anyway?
Kitchen.
Sure. Okay, I'll be right back.
Great day for a picnic, huh?
Made us a whole
beach.
Even the
ice cream. Well, how much do I owe her?
Nothing right now. She said we can take care of it.
Sure?
I'm getting so hungry just thinking about it.
Well, you want to grab something before we go?
No, let's just go.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Jason, I just thought I should tell you that I probably should mention this before, but, it's not a big deal. It's just, the only other time I was on a boat, I got sick. I got seasick, you know, and I threw up.
I got it. I got the picture. Yeah. Were you below deck?
Yeah, I was in the cabin part, you know?
Yeah, see, that's it right there. Yeah. If you stay on deck, you're going to be fine.
You promise?
Sure.
Okay.
If not, I get to eat all the food.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Why is it that you get seasick when you go underneath the deck?
Well, you see, it has to do with losing sight of the horizon. It screws up the
equilibrium. I'll take your word for it.
Can you hold it a minute? Let me check something.
Sure. Okay, go ahead.
Oh. Okay, you ready for a day of fun and sun?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Turn on some music here?
No, Jason, wait. And before we go anywhere, do you promise me that you know how to drive this thing?
Do I know how to drive this thing? My parents have always had boats, okay? And my dad made sure AJ and I knew everything about boat safety as we were growing up. You got it?
Well, I hope it comes as easy to you as physics does.
Listen, I'm gonna have it happen to you. I happen to be an A-number-one sailor. And I might even let you drive this thing.
Okay.
All right. And how do I switch this thing on?
Jason, come on.
Just kidding.